Hello, what's going on? I am back. So I'm almost getting close to getting to Jericho, I think.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys, throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
And I'm also about to break another little small milestone. I'm almost at the total of 4K. I'm a little happy about that one. And now all I need is the subs that go with it, and then I'll be really in there. Okay, look like I'm going down there. I could use the helicopter to make it a little faster. Okay. All right, I'm getting good at driving. Dropping this thing. Just trying to land it. With this other mission, I'm looking for roadkill at the same place. Down the dark tunnel we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's all you gotta say.
Just in time.
What are you doing? Some type of interrogation?
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are.
Yes,
you
I do.
Jacob taught him to use for target practice. Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see. And you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash.
Hoorah!
Sound good to you?
Sound good, baby. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I'm ready. You ain't saying nothing but a word. You got something else to say?
You know, back before all this nonsense.
Oh, okay. You ain't saying nothing else. Alright, I'm back. Oh yeah, it's a lot of them. and see if I can get some more. See how many headshots I can get. So,
I'm seeing the target.
So much for that. Damn, no, I forgot about that one up there. Don't need him sniping me. Peekaboo. Get him. There you go. Got him. Got him. Got him. Where's it coming from? Alright. Dang, you're not staying still long enough. Got him. Got him. Got him. I see you. Gotcha. One shot. All right, let's see if I can get you. I can go down, now I'm ready. Got rid of the most of the snipers. Come on, whatever y'all are. We is gonna destroy Eden's Gate. Damn, helicopter. Get him. Dang, it's another one.
Gus has brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry.
All right, time to get out of here. Let's go, let's go. Let's see it. Woohoo! Woo-wee!
This is for Mark.
How you like me now?
Ain't that a pretty sight?
Ain't it mine?
Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
No problem. Uh-oh, we're getting close to waking him up. Oh goodness, there go the music again. They're gonna get me. It's coming, here we go. Here we go, it's coming. I tried to avoid it. It can also catch me in the air at the same time too. Alright, I'm ready for this. Let's do it.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free?
Well, little buddy. Went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Here we go again, trying to get out of here. Let's do this.
Excellent.
I've been in this place several times already. Time to end it. Oh shoot. Messing up the clock for me. Where I go? Down and got lost that fast. Hold up. Okay.
Your time.
I'm watching. Done it.
Watch your time.
Dude, if you don't get me out this elusive place and you fight like a man. I done it. shoot. Dang, time done got, it's time clicking a little fast, so I got to hurry.
Watch your time.
I'm watching, and I'm coming for you. Damn, where y'all at? That's what I see. Gotta go, I gotta go. Dang it.
Make your sacrifice.
Let's go, it's time to get out of here. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. This is my jump. I know. Gotta go. Dang, where you at?
Not bad.
2 for 1, that's good. Get me out of here so I can whoop your ass. Come on. Come on, you're wasting my precious time. Alright, get me out. Get me out. Oh, great. More hallucination. Boy, I need that music box.
Hey, only you can have this box. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now,
Am I really? Turn the box off and I'll show you weak.
That's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Oh, my bad.
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Really?
Saved us all this trouble.
Sorry if you're my friends. I'm hallucinating.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Probably killing all my friends.
You or me.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Got him.
The wolves are all around you.
Yeah, I see. Dang, I still didn't destroy it. Not blowing up. All right, now we got it.
Don't you find it ironic?
Don't know why I took all that.
Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Down, wolf fit. I bet he killed all his friends.
The wolves are all around you.
Oh, okay, they're still alive. Goddamn. Oh shoot, I'm on fire. Now I'm coming for you. Oh yeah, hoorah! Got that machine.
will bless me for your head.
Come on, come get some. Not going where I want him to go. Get him. Yeah, I did. Had to take that lick, cause I'd be here all day. Now I'm coming for your sniper ass. Juice up first before I come. Dang, you're still high up. We'll see.
For everyone, you die now or you die later. It's up to you. But either way,
how about you die now? Is that you? Gotcha. How you like it? How you like it, huh?
Is coming.
Did he really?
I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall, America, we're no different, we think we're indestructible, World War II, War on Terror, we survived it, literally brought us close to the edge, and this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Alright, got a new weapon.
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Make sure you really did. Okay, he did. I can go. Oh, we're gonna take that fortress down. Shoot, I've been pausing music boxed. I wonder what type of hallucination he got. They don't matter, bring it on. Do I have my buddies? Can they work with me now? Alright. Got my backup.
On my way.
Come on. Oh, we getting through there. Buddy, shoot something. Come on, my eye in the sky, do something. I guess he didn't want to help. It's all good.
Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of words.
My chosen. You are the words that the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now.
Back into the bunker. Thanks for the look. This way, I guess.
Please, 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 I'm so sorry.
I'm
They just living like all this is fine.
You think you can get away with it? Like killing Jacob?
God dang, who did that? You gonna throw a bomb in a close place like this? Are you crazy? Let me rephrase that, cause you is crazy. Waste all my bullets on you. Bring your mind back. Bring. Come back before you electrocute yourself. Come back. Get your mind back right. Okay, you don't need no weapon right now.
They made me strong. And now, they are weak. And the weak must be cold.
Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo. Let's go, Rambo. Oh shit, fire, man. Where you at? Damn it. Damn. I need help. Thank you. Thank you so much. You're not crazy after all. Cause I'm keep going in circles. Okay, this is not the way.
Hurry up, we can't stay here.
I know, you better follow me. I hope you're behind me, because I'm leaving. Your crazy ass son, well, I guess. Oh, there you go. Wanna get in there and get something? Oh really, you just do it just like that and it works. PCs always have the advantage. Be on the water. I see light. All right. Hoorah!
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Come on.
Another seal has been opened.
Looks like it's only you now.
My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Oh, damn, he's got a snot coming out your nose.
I thought I knew God's plan.
No, my brother, you don't.
But I was wrong.
Yes, you is.
I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
No place is safe. The Wolfstead gives you a good chance at living. Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Get your mind back right, homie. We made it. Eels.
Jacob, his experiment. He takes us, owns us, speaks to us. He hears us.